It's all about humanity.
Yo, what's good gamers? Peter here with Mooseman Games, and in today's War Robots video, we're going to be opening up a few more of these event chests for the Gladiator Arena event. Five more chests to be specific, so we're going to be doing these in fives. Every time we save up 500 coins, we're going to open up five new regular chests. Alright, so no gameplay this video. I don't have a lot of time. I literally have to rush to work straight after doing this video, so we're going to get into these openings. And just very quickly, if you've seen my last video, it was a Dino Squad video, so I know a lot of you guys are here for War Robots content, but if you just enjoy my commentary and you want to, you know, check out a few other games, I will be posting Dino Squad as well as a few other types of games on here, just for a bit of variety to keep things interesting, you know, for myself as well. So if you are interested in watching those videos, of course, I always appreciate you checking them out, appreciate the support. You know, you never know, you might find an interesting game that you want to try out for yourself. But if you're only here for the War Robots stuff, no worries, totally understand. You can just skip past those videos and just check out the War Robots content. All right, so that's out the way. Let's take a look at what we've won so far. So last time I opened up 10 chests, and as you can see, wasn't very eventful. The best thing I got was 2,500 Nucleon components. It was all components and power cells. I'm seeing that a lot here so far with this event. So don't have hugely high hopes for this opening, but let's dive in and see what we get. Chest number one. Okay, there we go, 500 more atomizer components. I do need another atomizer, but as you can see, I'm very far away from achieving one, so 500 components isn't really gonna help me that much. Let's jump into number two. 500 quarker components, amazing. All right, there we go, there's a prize. Cloaking unit, so yeah, cloaking unit was one of the things I was hoping to win. Any of the kind of premium modules, I am very much down for, because I don't have a lot of premium modules. So cloaking unit is an interesting one. If you are not sure what it is, let me quickly dive in and show you. So cloaking unit, if the robot receives X damage over Y seconds, the module activates temporary stealth, preventing enemies from being able to lock onto you. So it only lasts for 2 seconds. So basically what happens is if you are getting like hit with, you know, a ton of rockets or something, for example, and your health drops down like quickly, has a quick drop, then you will, your robot will automatically activate stealth just for 2 seconds for the time being, just so you can kind of stop being shot at, and it can potentially save you from getting completely like wiped out in one, you know, in one sweep with like some burst weapons like shotguns or rockets, like I just said. So yeah, interesting. I've seen a few of these popping up in the game recently, so. And they, you know, they do seem to be doing a decent job at protecting people. You know, when I'm shooting at someone and then suddenly they go in stealth, you've got a couple seconds to get the hell out of there, basically. So 2 seconds is not a long time, but it's enough time in some cases. Anyways, we've got two more. Probably power cells and components. Wouldn't expect anything great here. There we go. 500 more atomizer components. And our final opening of the day. Power cells. I was wondering when they were going to come in. Okay, you can't have an opening without some power cells, right? So that is it. These are our prizes once again so far. So we got that cloaking unit is a good win of the day, and the rest, power cells and components. So, you know, I said last time, I am just going to be taking the approach that all this stuff is totally free. So, you know, if it's just power cells and components, not ideal, but at the same time, I didn't spend anything on it, so can't complain. But yeah, very happy with that cloaking unit. Not sure who I'm going to throw it on. I'm thinking to put it on my Blitz. Yeah, let's chuck it on the Blitz. I don't know why, I'm just feeling the cloaking unit on the Blitz. So throw it on, and let's see, in fact, when you upgrade it, so there you go. When you upgrade it, it increases your stealth duration by half a second. So 40 million for another half second of stealth there. So we're not gonna be upgrading those. These premium modules are so expensive. So we're not gonna be upgrading that anytime soon. But yeah, that's it for now. So. Hope you enjoyed the video, guys. If you did, leave me a like, let me know that you enjoy these kinds of videos, and leave me, again, a comment, as always, in the comments down below. Where else can you leave comments? Leave me a comment down below letting me know what have you won in this event so far. I know a lot of you guys have already come forward with your winnings so far, and some of you guys have been very lucky. You know, a couple of you have even said that this has been your best event in a long time. So congratulations to you guys. If you are on Team Power Cells and Components like I am, then let me know, has your luck changed? Have you earned, or have you won anything else new recently? Anyways, that's it for this video. If you haven't done so already, hit the subscribe button. Keep up to date with all my future videos that are coming your way, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.